cooking hot dogs, hamburgers, chips. You got drinks. I think they got some cookies over there for dessert. And so just trying to feed them. We're feeding lunch and we're feeding dinner. So in celebration of Hospital Week, we are feeding our staff, all the frontline staff today, to show them our appreciation for the work they do every day, but especially during this COVID pandemic. We just want to celebrate them on the front lines. Plus, it's a chance for the leadership team to come together and serve those who are serving our patients every day. They're on the front lines caring for our patients, from the nurses to the pharmacists to the EVS workers, nutrition workers. Everything they do is important, and this is just a way for our team to come together and serve them like they serve our patients. We haven't done this in probably 3 years, but we had started talking about planning to do this before, but then when the pandemic hit, it was a special way for us just to break away from our leadership roles and to be able to come and, like I said, serve the people who are serving our patients. And so it's the least we can do to show our appreciation, and it's good to do it on Hospital Week. So we started cooking around 10 o'clock this morning, and we're going to serve until about 1:30 for lunch, first shift, second shift, and then we're coming back tonight about 6 o'clock, and we're going to serve from 7:30 to 10. We're going to serve the night. Thank you.